Rural Development. India is a land of villages. In 2011 census report, 68.84% of the population lives in villages. One third of this population lives in abject poverty. Therefore, the father of the nation, Mahatma Gandhi, said long ago that development of its villages is the true development of India. The development techniques that the Indian government adopted after independence enabled only urban development. Industries developed in cities and the cities expanded. However, rural industries started getting extinct and the rural people began to migrate to cities. Due to liberalization and globalization, the industry and service sector, which made use of latest technology, expanded very rapidly. The job opportunities in these sectors are available mainly to the urban people. The cities are enjoying ultra-modern lifestyles.